Hey, what's up, guys? It's Iborn Stellar, and today I'll be playing some Battlefield 3 in Damavand Peak. We're playing Rush. Excuse me. We're attacking right now. And I guess if you already watched my previous commentary, this is the match after the last one, so I'm still using the A-91 with the Kobra Red Dot Sight and laser sights, and I think foregrip. But we're attacking right now, like I said, so we're rushing. Yeah, that was a stupid joke. And this first part of the map is really open, so you really gotta move quickly if you want to get those first objectives out of the way, because if you're not quick enough, they're gonna be able to lock down the area, and that is not a good place to go right now. I gotta go around, because you seriously do not want to go into the middle. The snipers will just be waiting for you, or guys with bipods, you know, like their LMGs and stuff. So, and right here, my teammate just got that set up, so I'll try to see if he can make a door for me there so I can have a clear shot of what's going on in there. So, I've been stopping the guys from trying to defuse, and there are guys going in there already, so I gotta throw a nade in there. Oh, don't defuse, hell yeah! There we go. That's what I'm talking about. Hey, I was about to defuse, so I had to stop that guy. And I'm missing all the bullets, and I'm getting shot, and I'm done. Where'd I get killed from? From the tower? Oh wow, that guy was really far away. I don't even know how he killed me with that RPK S24M. I think he has single shots, probably how he killed me, because no LMG. They usually do not have a single shot, except for like that one and the M27. 249 doesn't have single shot, so. And I think my teammate got this. Oh shit, it's on the other side. I got it, dogs. Why the hell is it not arming? Come on. Oh my god, you fucking glitch. Are you serious? Arm, there we go. Thank you, Jesus. Get out of here. Come on, get inside. There we go. Goddamn glitches sometimes. Well, I don't know if it's just me and my connection right now, because whenever the goddamn phone rings, it fucking fucks up the Wi-Fi, so I don't know if it'll ring again. And right now, I'm going into slideshow mode, so sorry about that. I'll just cut it real. Okay, I'm back. And the thing just blew up, so hell yeah. So pretty much I just play both roles of, you know, setting up the thing and defending it. So if you're playing Rush, this is how you play Rush. You either go in and try to get the objectives, or you defend them after somebody has armed them. If you are, you know, attacking, of course, but if you're defending, you just gotta make sure to go in there and defuse quickly. Because if you are actually trying to win, you actually gotta stand somewhat near the objectives. So I don't even know why the hell I was gonna go up there. I thought I was gonna jump up the roof or something and do some crazy shit with the parachute and whatnot, so I was like, screw it, I'll just go down here instead. I'm not feeling too crazy right now. There goes the chopper. Oh, it's still in one piece. Someone might be able to get in it. Are you quick enough before it falls down there? Get over, come on buddy, I'll repair you. Buddy, stay with me. I got you. There we go. Off you go. Oh, watch out for that tree. Goddamn trees, man. They always win. They always fucking win. I mean, tree versus healer. That's a battle you can't win if you're in the healer. How did this guy die? Shit, I don't like this. I don't like being next to a dead body and not knowing how he died, because I'll probably die like he did, so. Right, so we're moving on up. We're still pretty far away from the objective, so. And this map, I really like this map, actually, for for Rush. And not so much for Conquest. It's kind of okay, I guess you could say, for Conquest, because like, the things are just way too close to each other, I think. Whoa, where did that come from? I think that was a mortar strike, or whatever the hell you want to call it. Some LMG guy on a mortar, so That is kind of annoying when playing Rush. You're getting mortars, so. Right now, we gotta get up here before I get killed. God damn. Right, now we're really close to the objectives. And I think this is where we stopped the guys last game that I played, if you watched that. So, gotta get past that so we can do the sweet. Well, sweet the first time you do it, really, but. You know, the cool jump off, you know, the playoff and shit, and the parachute down and whatnot. And I just got killed by another A-91 user, so. He had a silencer, so. I don't know, I think silencer makes it easier to kill people. I don't know. It just feels like that. Like I was doing a, I think if you watch all my videos, you'll probably see the, AKS-74U gameplay of me just kicking ass with it, and, I think the map is called Canal, I think. Man, that map is, I actually like that map a lot for the few games that I played. And I just got promoted, so that's cool. Got a few more, what are those things called? Camouflage? So, back in now. It's a pretty cool map. A lot of cool places to, you know, do some good work against the bad guys. So, I was able to get a few kills there with the AKS-74U with a suppressor. And it just made it seem really easy to just kill guys like that. Guy back here, and god damn it, he didn't die. And right now we're at 96%. Guy up there, get him. Nope. Get off. Make my way in here. Somebody jacked my kill there. What the hell, man? That's so not cool. All right, whatever. I'll just go down to B. See if I can get it. Get out of the way, Mr. Humvee. No, don't kill me. Don't kill me. Here we go. Here we go. See if I can defend this thing. Man, that chopper's going down. Alright. I don't know why my team is over there next to the objective. I mean, that's kind of dumb. Right, that guy's dead. And that guy's dead. And this other guy's dead. I think he's dead. Did I kill him? Yeah, I did kill him. I wasn't even sure if I killed him. And that thing's blown the hell up. Alright. I just made my entrance, and holy shit, the guy's coming in. And goddammit. Oh man, I was hoping to just make a, you know, a mad dash for A, but even if I had done that, there were probably a bunch of guys over there just hanging out, and then right there, that guy took me out. So that was a bit of a shame. And this guy is really close. Put me in spawn on him. Oh my god. Damn it. I don't know how I feel about not having any quote unquote spawn protection when you spawn on one of your teammates. I mean, you just spawn in and you get killed immediately. That's kind of not that fun, but I guess you should expect that. So, my teammate's about to get the thing, so. We are in business, so now right now all I gotta do is try not to get killed. And is there a health pack around here? I'm filling up real quickly. So probably get a health pack around here. Get this guy. Wow, that was funny how that guy just fell. Oh yeah, here we go. Now I can see the objective more clearly, I guess. In case some guy just picks up on it. There we go, we got the objectives, so now we're ready to move on to phase number 3, so this is good. Ah. Guy right there, who's killing all my friends down there? Holy crap. Those guys are just kill immediately. Now, what is that over there? Is that a helicopter? Or what was left of a helicopter, I guess? Oh, come on. Give me a break. Can we go now? Can we go now? Yeah, there we go. Someone get on that chopper and get shut down in 2 seconds, what don't you? Oh, fuck that. I'm a jump off. And off we go! Hopefully nobody snipes me. Okay. Okay, 3, 2, 1, go! Holy crap. That's fantastic. I love doing that. And I'm getting shot from somewhere. I wonder if I can shoot this wall so I can make my way through here. Yep. Alright, I don't see anybody. Oh wow, my friends. Oh wow. There, quick. Holy crap, how did they beat me? I thought it was the first one down here. I was like, man, I'm gonna get both objectives by myself. Nope. Oh wait, is it still on? Oh yeah, it's still on. I'm sure if it's still on. Alright, now I'll just go over to Ethan, boys. And I think my team just got taken out, so that's not good. Alright, both objectives are on, so... guess all I gotta do is chill after a bit and kill this guy. And get killed from behind too, so... wow, that was actually pretty quick. I thought I was... I could have sworn I was the first one down here. I guess not, so... but that's good, I'm not complaining. I'm glad that my teammates are actually, you know, doing good work, because you can't do it all by yourself, so. And I think we just took both objectives out, or, wait, no, be still there, never mind. Man, this is my first time doing a commentary while I'm sick, so, you know, I apologize for my throat, so. Or my voice, I guess, so. And here we go. Gotta deploy the parachute before I hit the ground, because... like, in previous Battlefield games, you just deploy the parachute, like, a second before you hit the ground, and you will be okay. But in here, if you hit it, like, a few feet before you hit the ground, you'll still die. Or at least take a huge chunk of damage, so... it's not really worth doing it, because it takes forever for your health to, you know, regenerate, so... and we just took out B, so we're ready to move on to the last... objective, set of objectives, so, well, this is, I think, is the last one, so, yeah, damn it, let's run to the combat area, god damn it, alright, just gotta wait here for a little bit, can we move on, yep, alright, whatever, I'm sure, there we go, and I don't even know why there isn't any squad leader in my squad right now. Like, do you guys know how to make a squad leader? How to assign one? I mean, that'd be great if there was a way to actually assign a squad leader, because it kind of sucks not have one, because when your squad leader says, you know, attack here or defend this location and stuff, it kind of gives you extra points if you follow the order, so when there... oh man, hold on. Like I was saying, when there isn't a squad leader, you can't follow a order, so, you know... if you're trying to get extra points, you know, it'd be nice to just be able to assign squad leaders so you can get extra points for defending or attacking a specific objective. So, got it there. And I just completely missed him. Oh my god, I probably shouldn't have gone full auto right there. It was probably too far away for that. And the objectives are awfully close. Is it a full game? It's 16 versus 13, so that may be why we're able to just go in here unopposed, essentially. God damn. Alright, is it B on? Oh wait, no, somebody took him out. Gotcha. Got it. Since my friend wasn't gonna arm it, I sure as hell would like those extra points. Oh wow, he's already out, so. Only gotta worry about this last one, and I think they have a tank back there. Is there a tank back there? Holy crap. Oh, it don't matter. We got this. I'm gonna get this guy. I'm gonna take him out. Boom. It's over. So that was pretty good. I think I took, three objectives? So, it was a pretty good match. 13 and 5, over 3,000 points. Second. overall, so it's a pretty good match. Got promoted, so that's always good. Level 13. So, yeah, that's pretty much how you win a rush map or rush match in Damavand Peak. So, you just gotta move quickly before they can lock down the area. So, and have a good team, of course, because the guys that I was playing with right now, they are really good. So. That's all I got for you guys today. This gameplay is pretty much over, so if you guys could comment on the video, you know, rate it, you know, thumbs up, thumbs down, you know, leave feedback, and subscribe to my channel. So I guess I'll see you guys later.